On September 18, 1972, the Hoffman House was closed due to several mysterious deaths. On September 18th, 1982,
oh my God,
the house was reopened as a boarding house. And the body count continues. I wonder who will be next to check out of the boarding house. Where the rent won't kill you, but something else will. Boarding House, rated R. No one under 17 admitted without parent or guardian. In Horror Vision.